some weird looking folks checking into the Royal yesterday. Think they were Jews.
Customers aren't allowed in this area.